4 plus the 4. Plus that. I'm like mixing things up in my inventory. Wait, didn't I have a pickaxe? Oh. I think I dropped it somewhere. I need to look for my lost pickaxe. No, what did I do? You guys probably saw exactly when I dropped it. Oh, great. I'm gonna have to review the tapes. Where did it go? I could have dropped it over here along the way with Sheepy. We went this way. And I was over here. Coming up the hill. I just saw that. Oh my god. Okay. I could have dropped it on the farm, maybe? Are you kidding me? I lost a perfectly good pickaxe. No. Have you seen my pickaxe? No one's looking at me. Did I drop it by the farm? No, I see a sapling, but. Has anyone seen my pickaxe? I'm gonna put up signage and be like, have you seen this pickaxe? What the hell? I really lost it. Dang it. I'm upset at myself I did that. Now I'm gonna have to make a new one. What a waste of iron. Thank you. Eggies, go in there. Gravel can go in there. I'm gonna need this for breeding supplies and the wheat that comes from the farm as well. And then I don't have. Okay, cool. Can we make another? Yeah, we can. Oh, wrong button. I totally left-clicked it. Okay, you go there. Wait. Oh, what did I just do? I needed that. Dummy. So let's make a new one. There we go. Perfect. Now we have a new one. The rest can just go in there. Right, Sheepy, come on. Are you gonna be able to fit through the door again? Or are you stuck? Oh, you're fat hoe. Tina, you fat lard. I'm gonna call you Tina the fat lard. No, move back while I'm cutting the door down. Am I gonna push you out? Come on, fatty. Go. Gosh. Never met such an obese sheep.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Go. Right, come on. Oh, I thought you were just gonna hurt yourself there, but nope. Come on. Hurry. Oh. Why would you lose my lead? Okay, well, if you can lead yourself, then lead yourself. Come on. Let's go. Ugh. Takes so long. I need this egg. And this needs to be a chest. Specifically for farming. I need you. Come on. You have someone I'd like you to meet. Come around the side. And you're in. Move. Move, cow. Move. There we go. Is there another cow anywhere? No, I guess not. Well, then move. Move. How about you back up? I could use you for meat. Thank you. And feathers, but you didn't even give me any. So, thanks, loser. I don't see any cows in the distance. There was a lot of animals in that swamp, though. They were plentiful. Crazy. Okay, what's grown? Have you grown? I think this is fully grown. Yeah. Okay. Let's do this. And then that. So we have a lot of wheat. That's almost ready. That's almost ready. I have this and this. Can they go right here even though there's kind of an absence of water? Oh, cool. Nice. Our farm and our, like, both farms are going really well, animal and plant. That's really nice. Should we try conquering this area a little bit? Just because it's a little spoopy. Piggy? Is that a piggy I hear? Oink, oink. Come here, oink. Come here. I got you now. Let's go. Get you out of this dark. I hear a skeleton. Let's hurry up and get out of that dark forest. I have someone you would like to meet. Over here. Do we have pairs of everyone now? Oh no, we're still missing cow. I'm sorry, lonely cow. I'm sorry. I can't find one. Let's look in the swamp. There's gotta be one in the swamp. Cause look, there's a pig and I just saw a chicken. Yeah, see? Murdered. Did it just fart? I don't know. Okay. Piggy, chicky. No. Where? I need a move. Oh, I'm a move. Come here. I'm stealing you. Forcefully. Come here, big hoe. No. Come on, big Bertha. All right, this way. Run, run, run. Run those fat little legs. Then you can be skinny cow like the yogurt. Come on, hurry up. Oh, another egg. Get in. Hurry. Get in, loser. We're going shopping. We're going breeding. Ooh, I could see if we could get any more little baby chickens. The luck of that. That was amazing. Hold on. I could also use half of this stack for growing a chicken. Forget it. Oh, you fat chicken. You ate all of it. Wow. Move, everyone. Gosh. Yeah, I'm going to need to build this a little bit bigger. So let's start expanding it now that we have two of everything. Like this. And if we're gonna put the stuff in the farm, we're gonna put it in the middle where it can't be disturbed by an animal. Like, jumped on and then jumped out of. So, let's build just a few more fences. Because I think I can make do if I just expand this out like that. And then this just goes out. So, yeah. But I would need to do it carefully, though. So, oh, okay. How are we going to do this? This is going to be tricky. Because you all are going to run out. I already know. I guess this is when we start deploying blocks. Like this. Move. Move. Go. Go. No, don't push into... Oh, you unruly cows. Go over there. It's because they know this is the new freedom spot. I almost just messed up. Do I have to lead you? I do. Get over there. Thank you. Construction on the other wall. You can give me my leads back now. Thank you. Now I'm going to go back up this way. And we're going to expand it. Just a little more. There we go. Now you can go across. Wonderful. Oh, that's exactly what I didn't want. That's too close. And then this can be a little too close too if they know how to parkour. And some animals do, trust me. So, always start with the bottom, just because a lot of these animals know how to parkour. Alright, then go along the top, but just don't chop anyone's head off of the axe. There we go. Beautiful. An expansion. So that can go there. And this can go move. Here. There we go. And nowhere can they jump out. It's perfectly in the middle. Perfectly centered. Although it does bother me that. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. No, it just did the same thing I didn't want. I got it. Stressful being a farmer. So we need that and that in there and that. And that's it. Yeah. Nice. Put some torches on this bad boy. And I will spread these ones out a little further. So like this one out here. This one out here. Just that way when I'm at the farm, I'm not getting killed. Leather, I can't really do anything with right now. Eggs. I've been just trying to get rid of these just because I have so many. Okay. If I can get one more, that'd be great. One more flint. One more flint. Round it off to 30 arrows, why don't we?
Okay.
That's perfect. You can go back in there. And beautiful. Yay, 30 arrows. I'm going to be able to make so many stacks with those chickens. That's what I usually primarily work on making them for. We don't really have any other ingredients. I need to go out and explore and find some pumpkin seeds, watermelon seeds, and all this other stuff. Just because we need more variety. I also need carrots. And if I can find a village, that'd be great. We'll just put you in here for later. And, wow, look at it. It's all beautiful and updated. Let me check something really quickly. Just checking the recording time. We're good. And then I'm also good because I don't have to leave for work in a little bit. A little bit, but not too far from now. Oh, it's got some more stuff. Oh, shoot. Is that ready? I don't know. Great. I hope that was. Those scare me. I feel like they're skeletons sometimes. Out of the corner of my eye. Are any of these ready? No. Hurry up. You guys will get a chance to reproduce. With wheat. Oh, only one couple. Okay, so it's going to be Moo Moos because I need you guys right now. Sorry. Thank you. And is there anything else I can't find right now? Huh. This place is so barren of, like, resources. I could, like, try to find a slime. If there's any flopping around right now. I doubt it, though. Slime boy, where you at? There's got to be another one. I feel like some people say it's because there should be, like, a nighttime rule. That's when they spawn. But, like, I feel like I've seen some during the day. There's a sheepy. Did you see him just do that? He like sidestepped funny. That was weird. Oh, poopy sheep. He's cocoa sheep, actually. Thanks. What's out here? What's that giant mountain? Do you see that? Holy crap. We're gonna have to explore that next session. Oh, I hear lava. Surface lava. Crazy. It's bubbling. Oh, it just looks bigger far away. But when you look at it from a different angle, it's not that tall. There's more dark forest, or hooded forest, whatever. Roofed forest. I keep forgetting what it's called. I can kill these other animals, though, now that I have my own. Food! Finally! Moo! Piggies! Your good source of bacon. Oh, soggy bacon. Hey, no, it just adds some flavor to it, like salt. Mucky salt flavor. Come here. Yeah, stack up on these pork chops and steak chops. Whoa, look at this environment. He's just doing some twirls. And there's fishies everywhere. Look at them. This is a savanna biome. Oh, it's so pretty. Right next to a desert. Okay, never mind. I take that back. I have a really diverse area. That's freaking crazy. I won't. I'll spare your life. But I do want the sugarcane. There we go. Wow, these are really pretty trees. And the wood is really pretty too. Can I get any saplings out of it? I'm just gonna take a large bite out of this tree. It's fine. It's gonna look really funky, but it's okay. No, no lucky saplings? Hello? Give me your saplings. No? Give me saplings! I want an acacia tree. They're really pretty. They make a pretty orangey wood. Really? It's not gonna drop any sap. Was that one? No. There it is. Yay! Finally. Got one. A lot of sheepies. A group of chickens. An aquifer. An exposed one. Oh, that's a cool, like. Ow! I guess that proves not to look too long. That's a cool little like pillar of sand. And I could use a cactus. Why not grow this in my biome? Oh, and I don't have much sand where I live, do I? Oh, I guess I do, but not as much as I'd like, so might as well collect some. What else is interesting around here? What if I find a desert village? Why are there so many chickens? Look at all those chickens! I just had to make the joke. Whoa, it's like made out of stone. What is this? Freaking Oz? Except made out of stone? Oh, this is so cool. It's like its own cave. It looks manufactured. Whoa. What the hell? This is so cool. This is natural too. What the hell? That's for later. That's crazy. How that just spawns like this. It looks like an actual sandcastle. Are there any villages out here though? Let me get to a high point. I'm just trying to get to a high point. Eat some steak first. There we go. No, it's just barren. Oh, wait. What is that? At a desert well. Desert well. Ow. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, run, run. Oh, come on. I keep getting my run stopped. I'm so good at running on the console, but like on here, it's just horrid. I just keep stopping on things. There we go. And then over here. Oh, look, there's another cave in the wall over there. Bunnies. Here. Thank you for stopping. I think that might have been lag. Because my computer's still doing stuff in the background. That's all right. What are you? You're just a well, aren't you? What the hell? A well? That's so weird. Still no desert town, like not temple, but I care more about a village. Then I can just steal their stuff. This is so weird. I don't see anything. Even from the peak of things. Look at that. Nothing. What about a witch's hut? Is there a chance of a witch's hut? In a swamp? No, I'm not seeing anything. This is interesting. How these biomes blend together. My way home is this way. Hey, might as well collect some materials at the same time. Also, I think I might do some stuff off camera, like clearing my area, terraforming, wood cutting, and just overall making the area look better because I'm kind of tired of like taking so long on doing it. Because there's other things I want to do. I want to collect minerals so that way I can like have better tools and all this and that. But also, like, I want my area to look nice. I don't want it to just be like this. For me, a discomfort because it's like, oh gosh, it's a forest. There's probably something spawned underneath it. Oh my gosh, a creeper, spider skeleton. So I'd rather like keep it all beautiful. I think if I continue this way, I can go over that mountain and then that's my house. Then I can just end there for the night. Let's see, let's hurry up. Yeah, Parkour King. Welcome to Parkour King. How can I help you? Yes, I would like to buy the number three, the sick ass bitch move. With a side of kick ass sauce. Oh, I guess it just stops right here. I just go on the hill. All right. Hey, Moo Moo. I am greeted by Moo Moos at the top. Now you are beef. I smell like beef. Oh, you can see the top of that over there. Oh no, this isn't my hill. This is to the side of my hill. I think I am over here on this one. Oh wait. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, did I just lose myself? No. That I'm over there for sure. That's my hill. Oh gosh, are we gonna have to do this at nighttime? Okay, challenge accepted. Break my ankles here, break them there. Spotted them everywhere. We go. Here we go. I love how these are all grouped together. They're so easy to jump on. Oh, dang it. Are you a parkour king too? Okay. Oh no, I can't go that way. What about this way? Think I just need to hit land now. Run, 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 run. Yeah, this is my area. Run, 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 run. It's like unmistakably bright. Because of course I lit it up. So it's easier to find my area at night. Yay, I'm home. And see, it would be cool if I could like, I don't know, make a grand staircase up to my area so I just don't have to like parkour every single time painstakingly. It takes forever. Right. We are home and to bed. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.